Reject it.
Sister.
Yes.
You need to see this kind of dream I'm having every night. I'm telling you. Do you know that scripture that said, we wrestle not against flesh and blood.
Yes.
But against principalities and
yes.
power.
Yes.
Against spiritual wickedness in that place.
Yes.
That is what I'm saying.
Are you serious?
I'm telling you. Very big, mighty.
Ah.
See, and the funny thing is that there are two. One will appear under principalities and power. Yes. The other one skeleton. You have not seen anything, you know. As I'm talking to you now, that is the problem I'm having. I'm telling you.
Why is he running? What is chasing him? I believe he has a family problem. This is a family problem.
Daddy, you need to see this dream I'm having every night. There is this big, mighty creation. I don't, as in, he and one skeleton. This thing will be chasing me up and down, running after me. I enter, yet they enter. See, I wake up in the dream. Daddy, the painful part is that even now as I wake up from the dream, in the physical now, if I'm talking to someone, his face will turn to the demon's face.
You don't mean it.
I'm telling you, in the physical realm, as I'm talking to you like this, Daddy, it's becoming embarrassing because I cannot talk to my fellow people again. Daddy, please, that's why I came to you. Help me. Help me, Daddy.
My son.
Daddy.
Before you came, God has already revealed your problem to me. That your problem is from your father's house. It's your father's altar. Your father's house. Foundation.
Daddy.
Is your father alive?
My father is dead.
Is your grandfather alive?
He's in the village.
He's the one servicing the altar.
Jesus.
He's the one servicing the altar. Yes.
Oh, Daddy, I am, you know, I'm a man of God. Or is it that my prayer is not enough?
My son.
Daddy.
You are a great man of God. But I want you to understand, let me show you something in the Bible.
Okay.
In Psalm 11. Let me show you something. In Psalm 11.
Okay.
In Psalm 11 verse 3. If the foundation be destroyed, what can the righteous do?
That you are correct.
Not that you are not a great man of God, but because of the foundation that are after you. That is your problem.
Daddy, what do I do? What do we do?
I will follow you down to your father's house. We will destroy that altar. We will dismantle the altar.
Amen.
We will break the altar.
Amen.
We will burn it down.
Amen.
And before we do that, I will bless you on several days, prayer and fasting.
Amen.
You know what? Bible said, If you want to enter a strong man house, you have to bind the strong man.
Yes.
Bind his power.
Yes.
So that when we enter that altar, we will burn it down.
Amen.
We will destroy it.
Amen.
We will burn it down.
Amen.
We will destroy it.
Amen.
Everything that is holding.
Mm.
Before we go, let us pray.
Okay.
Let us pray. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
Father, in the mighty name of Jesus.
Amen.
I thank you because you are God. There is no one like you.
Amen.
When we go with the Lord Jesus into a battle, we are a winner.
With the Lord
Jesus into a battle, we are. Oh, where we go with the Lord Jesus into a battle, we are a winner.
The Lord Jesus
into a battle. Oh, we are saying we are a winner. I am a winner. I am a winner. I am a winner. We are a winner. We are a winner. Where we go with the Lord Jesus into a battle, we are a winner.
We go
with the Lord Jesus into a battle.
We are a winner.
We are a winner. We are a winner. We are a winner. We are a winner. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Makopa se teri bragado. Rakapa yaba.
Le brado.
Rio ba se kale kotori. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Fire from the throne of the living God. God and destroy the sugar by fire. In the name. Jesus Christ, I command you to appear for this
soul. Look at
him. He called about this old man. I say,
Kini, I need to surrender myself. I need to
surrender
myself.
Surrender.
Yes.
Kini, this is the three power.
Explain the power.
This one. Very good dream. Yes, so. This one for barrenness.
Hey.
Yes, this one.
I'll surrender myself. Don't kill me. Are you ready to surrender your life to Christ?
Yes.
You are lucky. Go this side.
Rakapo satayada. Rigrasa kapayaba. The Lord said, anointing breaks every yoke. Ikosatayada. Ikaraba. Besatelemosata. Ikaraba. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the mighty name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Fire. This all. In the name of Jesus.
Alpha and Omega, you are Yahweh. Alpha, Omega, you are Yahweh. Hey, you are Yahweh. You are Yahweh.
Keep watching on YouTube, on Facebook, on Instagram. Keep watching Apostle OGTV. Likes, comment, and share. Love you. You are good.